All right, thank you, Jessica. Now, some Christmas services are canceled this weekend. The historic St. James Episcopal Church in Baltimore canceled Mass for tonight and Sunday. They say they made the difficult decision for several reasons, including they can't open the windows and keep the doors open to stop the spread of COVID. The church says they'll keep parishioners informed for January 2nd cases and to look for an update on Thursday.